the whole world at our feet, watching seasons change. Our roads were lined with adventure, mountains in the way couldn't keep us from the sea. Here we stand, open arms, this is home where we are, ever strong in the world that we made.
Hey guys, I'll turn that down a little bit. Oh, I'm gonna do some more Diablo 3 today. Guys, I don't know how long exactly I'll be streaming. Probably for a little bit at least. Mostly, I just want to kind of get back into streaming a little bit here and there as best I can. What is my buddy doing? Oh, regular rift, huh? Oh, I didn't fix that. Need to fix that real quick. How many followers am I up to now? 173. 173, huh? Three out of 200. That's really awesome, guys. Vividian. There we go. That was ridiculous. Where is this? Level 2. Level 2's gotta be around here somewhere. There we go. There we go. That's how you get down here. Okay.
Hey buddy, what's up?
Hey bud, I'm broadcasting right now, by the way.
Oh, is it going well?
It's going. I just wanted to let you know, right away kind of thing. I'm just doing bounties right this second, because...
Am I on TV?
Smile, you're on candid camera.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Alright, so the CDPS shit, dude. Oh, monger. Son of a bitch.
Oh, great. My damn graphics card has an update. Yeah, well. I feel like shit, dude. Like, it took it, I joined this public game, right, to do some bounties to get the materials I need.
Uh-huh.
I did one bounty while everybody else did like six.
Like, it happens.
Like, these dudes are quick.
Well, like, the if you're not properly kitted out, then like necros, they just don't move quick. If you got the right stuff, though.
Like, it's just ridiculous how quick these guys are moving through these bounties. Like, if it wouldn't make me feel even worse, it'd be actually more beneficial if I just stood still.
Alright, so, I'm gonna invite you to a group.
I'm not gonna... Okay.
When you're done with that rotation of bounties.
Okay. Apparently, everybody decided that it'd be more beneficial since they're all moving faster through entire fucking acts by themselves. Each person's taking an act by themselves now.
That's actually pretty standard.
Yeah, that we were all doing act two before. So you finally got all the pieces you needed for ZDPS build?
Well, like...
Or is it a yes and no type thing?
I can't die on T13.
Like, can't even if you try type deal?
As in, like, I went into Belial and, like, got into the last phase. And, like, he just hits me down until I'm at, like, fucking, you know, 3% or whatever. And then he can't kill me. Like, he can't push my death protection.
Huh. Well, that's a nifty trick.
Well, because, like, I've got so much toughness that I can actually make usage of Lornell Sunstone. So that by the time I get down to that low, my toughness is just... fucking stupid, dude.
Hey, Admore.
Now I'm just trying to add on as many debuffs as I can.
Yeah. Trying to get as much damage as you can while, even though you're ZDPS.
I'm trying to get as much damage benefit for the other three dudes in the group.
Oh, fair enough.
So, like, I'm trying to get as many different tools as I can to swap things up, because, like, we've got a necromancer in the group, then you want to cause as many different types of, crowd control as you can, right? So that so that you have more chances of actually proccing that, triple benefit from Crismans.
Yeah.
Whereas, like, if you got a monk, you don't need the fucking pull-in, so you might as well shoot for something for more fucking damage, right?
Fair enough. Yep, Team MZ hype, bud. Team MZ hype. I mean, yeah, you're right on that. The more crowd control, the more damage other people are going to be able to do, especially dependent upon their build. Like with mine, with, you know, the...
Like, you look at the leaderboards, right? There's two ZDPS in those four-man teams. And, like, none of them are using Necromancers. Not in the first, like, 100 or so that I looked at.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even have my fucking gems upgraded, dude. Like, I've only got one of the fucking... I only got one of these tanking gems leveled up. I want to get this, Boyarsky's chip leveled up so that I can get the taunt from it. Because I think, like, especially with, like, Rift Guardians, if nobody else has to worry about tanking it because it's always hitting me, then, boom, they do more deeps.
Fair enough. That is true.
And, like, any mobs that spawn, like, depending on which loadout I'm going with, they may just get fucking instantly pulled in towards me, and then hyper-murdered by the other homies.
Fuck, my death protection went off.
And, like, I'm using the golem that I can just pop for extra corpses, because I think that'll really help the, like, somebody running Rathmas or fucking Trags or whatever, because, I'll just get all those fucking health goals for them right off the bat. I'm gonna grab a soda. I'll be back in a minute.
Yep. No worries. I'll be here. I hit you up on Discord, Admar. What's up, buddy? I hear a goblin. Oh, this is ridiculous. Thank you. Crap. Now they found a bandit shrine too? Bandit shrine.
Lucky you.
Right.
13.
Yep.
Nice.
And the sad thing is, same exact level. There was two gelatinous goblins.
Madness.
Fucking awesome, dude.
Does seem like there's a bit more goblin activity out there than there used to be. Not that I'm complaining, mind you.
I do believe we managed to kill them all. Sweet. And the rest of that can wait. Son of a bitch. And he picked up the damn Roderick chest. Finish what I was doing. Sorry, Admore, I'll read more into what you were saying here in a few after I get done with this rift.
Do you know if there's a yellow skull bob?
No. No, there is not.
Not that way.
Guessing you wanted a yellow skull bob?
Yeah, it'd be nice. Anyway, when you're done with that, I want to see what it looks like for us to go through 70 with you doing deeps and me doing this.
Okay. I will do that. I'm almost done with this one, so... We've got one more act, I think. And that's it. Yep, there we're all doing the last act now. Holy balls. Oh goodness.
There we go.
Go ahead and send me an invite. Okay. Before I do anything, I need to read this message real quick. Not a single one of those pieces are fucking ancient. Seriously? That's rough.
Oh, I did finally get the shield I was looking for.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I think I did actually manage to fucking get this thing to spawn enough dudes that it might actually kill me.
Oh, yeah?
I mean, I have to stop attacking. Billion toughness. Oh, it did kill me. But yeah, it wasn't able to kill me before you came in.
Ancient witching hour.
Yeah.
I responded to your message, Admore, by the way. Just so you know. Trying to figure out what you're talking about on that. Give me a minute, buddy. needed to fix something real quick. Yeah, so somebody was telling me that another option is to put the belt, Dainty's Binding, in the cube and actually use Witching Hour.
Yeah, I can see reasoning for that.
Yeah, but this one, the rolls on it are so low.
If you had a really good belt of the Sherma or whatever it is, then like you could also use that with the dainties in the fucking cube.
That one.
Yeah, because the that blind effect will proc the triple from Christmas.
Yeah. I mean, the sad thing is if I put that witching hour on, I gain 20% damage. So I think I'm going to put it on real quick and try that out. I'll lose my, the whatchamacaller, Tasker, but whatever. It might help me survive a little bit more doing it that way, actually. And I can try... Let's see here. What could I... What would you re-roll on that? I mean, obviously you'd probably re-roll the whole thing, or should I re-roll the crit hit damage trying to get higher? Just for now.
Well, like, I don't like it not having fucking vitality on there. Vitality, yeah. Like, doing more damage ain't doing you no good if you're getting fucking ruffle stuff.
So re-roll the regenerates to vitality? I mean, I'm only doing this just to try it out.
Like,
thank
yeah.
Thank you very much, Admore.
I would do that, man.
Reroll for vitality from the regenerates?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well...
Already yeah, done.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, already done, man.
If nothing else, you can put it in the cube and reforge it.
Yeah, and that's what I was thinking. I mean, it's already ancient. The chances of it staying ancient are pretty good, from what I understand. So, I mean... At least this way, I already have an ancient one to start off with. Like, I know I need to try and get a better scythe. So I'm gonna reforge one really quickly, so give me just a sec. Not enough Aria War Tapestries. Or West March. Oh well. Ouch. Alrighty. I'm ready to try give this a shot.
I'm just going over my loadout one more time.
No, you're good. Take your time, buddy. Thank you very much, Admore. Thank you very much. I think I might have a puzzle ring that we could do if you wanted to. Let me see here. Nope. Already well, used it.
I know I can survive in there with this build and be useful, but like I don't know, like we don't necessarily need this for that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Alright, let's start with something we know we can do. Let's start at 70.
I will add those after I do this greater rift, but I will make sure to get those in there. Not moving as fast as when both of us were doing damage, but it's not like I can't. I'm killing shit just fine.
Forget the circles there. Circle gives you way more benefit than Zaze does.
I'm not even using Zaze. I'm using Bane of the Stricken. Better weapon. And my death protection went off. Shit. Nope. I had to get out of there. And I died. Son of a bitch. The hell is going on here? This clogged up mess.
I can hold these guys if you want to move on.
Oh, there's a lot of guys there. We should kill them. I just gotta get my rotation going. Stop getting targeted by the goddamn ice bullshit.
Fuck!
Don't worry about it, Admore. I'll read the messages as soon as I'm done not dying. Yuck. Okay. Of course, the stupid circle keeps spawning right in the middle of a bunch of poison and shit.
Yeah, like...
Oh my god. I can't move that goddamn consistently. I just can't. Like, that was ridiculous in there.
Oh. Excellent. The mine control
device is near completion. Thanks for the follow, bud. I'm kind of on a rampage myself right now because this is really driving me nuts. That was a ridiculously long fight. You have Nemesis on by chance? Son of a bitch. Holy crap. Do you have Nemesis on, by chance?
Yep.
Okay.
Just wanted to get you built up with fucking at least a couple of mages.
Go for it.
Alright, off the point.
Yes, yes, I did say a naughty word. And I don't even care, buddy. I don't even care. Like, these guys are thoroughly annoying the hell out of me with this whole, oh my god, one shot your face is ugly bullcrap thing. Oh, shut up. Angry mystical, best mystical, whatever.
Something different flavors?
Apparently. Oh my god! Just the fucking, my shit's broken. I'm just about to be anyways. Nope. I don't want to fucking die. I don't want to stop it. Oh my god. People, just stop it right now. Just stop hitting me. Hit the one that is in your face. I am not that one. Hit the other necromancer. You ugly, stupid zombie cow things. Hit the other necromancer. For the love of God. Yeah, there's builds like that, but that is obviously, that's not the build that I'm doing. Not the build I'm doing. The build I am doing is focused upon pets. My pets do the majority of my damage for me. It's a lazy man's build once everything is, you know, really set in stone and you get it going. Because I'm a lazy little bastard.
But it requires more work than any of the other fucking pet builds.
Holy balls. Yeah, this, as my buddy Cav said, this build does, this pet build on, no, now I...
That, run, motherfucker.
Why would I see, that's the thing though, Admor, like, I'm not, once I set my mind on a build, I will stick with it, even if it pisses me off.
Make more mages.
I had 10 out. I can't make any more than that.
Make better mages.
That's
right, I fucking went there.
My mages are better than your mages.
There, you shouldn't fucking die now.
What did you do?
Shield pylon.
You know, you say that that's not how it works anymore, but knowing my luck.
Jesus, you just fucking take forever to kill these guys.
I'm so sorry I'm not complete beast god mode.
Well, you should be.
Jackass. Just... Oh, shut up, Admor. I am not oh my god mode.
No, he's probably talking about me.
No, he was basically saying, oh my god, you take forever mode.
I'm gonna level up that taunt gem first. Seems like you need help.
You damn right I do.
When it's super thick packs like that, like, you've just gotta fucking bounce to the other side and fucking look for open space. With the nature of the way that your pets work, you don't get a whole lot of cleave. So fucking if they're all around us, then you're just gonna get fucking stomped on one fucking side or another.
Okay, before we do anything, give me a second. I need to read these messages Admor sent me. Ah.
Oh, I'm gonna go to AFK and ask if Dragon wants to get pancakes later.
Let's try this real quick. try something real quick. Need that. That didn't work. What the heck? Ah, okay. What is going on? Why is that not working? Something's not right here. Why is that not wanting to work?
What are you trying to do?
Trying to add a command to my, my stream. I need to remove it. Okay, so there we go. Now let's try. Timers. There we go. There we go. There we go. What are you saying, oh crap, for? Okay. I'm ready whenever you are, bud, to do another rift. Alrighty, another 70. Oh, don't worry about it, it doesn't have to be perfect. Those who strive for perfection never reach perfection.
Depends on your definition of perfection.
Perfection is always striven for but never regained. You're right on that. However, everybody that people that strive for nothing but perfection, other than and not just improving themselves, and tend to be more stressed out than people that just strive to be better than what they were the day before.
What'd you do?
Died. It's pretty obvious, isn't it? I'll fix it in a minute after this rip, but I'm trying to have some fun here, and you're distracting me and getting me killed, Admore. It's all your fault, buddy. All your fault. All your fault, Admore. All of it. Fuck these little frog bastards, man. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna die. There goes my death protection. Yep, Donald Trump, it is your fault, too. Well, I'm glad you see how it is. That's weird. My Ankhbot says that there's four people in my chat right now, but it's also saying only two viewers. That doesn't make any sense.
You fucking breaking shit again?
Apparently. Seem to be moving a little bit faster this time. Even if I have died a few times again.
Not doing the ZDPS.
Oh, you're not doing ZDPS?
No.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know, man. It keeps going back and forth from 2 to 4, 2 to 4, but then again, I know a lot of the people that are watching from the multi-stream link from the team Discord. Nope, I don't want to die. Yeah, I will. Okay. Alrighty. Oh damn, you're just jumping right into it again, ain't you? Didn't even get the chance to put in my points. Oh shit, my death protection went off. Definitely need to work on getting more toughness. Only got 33 million toughness.
Like right now?
Yep.
Jesus.
Nope, 53.
Yeah, I'm sitting at 100.
Yeah, I'm... I mean, I haven't been reforging any or enchanting much of my gear because I was focused on just getting all the pieces first. Rage at it, it helps. Whatever. I come back over this way. Jesus.
Damn.
He went right past you, right? Oh, he hit you. He went through you and killed me, and almost killed me, too. You did die on that, right? Yep, yeah, you did.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck those boggins, man. And you got a lot more toughness than I do. Son of a bitch, man! Damn. Oh my goodness. Seriously? Dead again.
These guys are fucking brutal this time around. I mean, we're still gonna make the timer, but damn.
Right? Fuck these guys this time, man. Nope, fuck that bargain. I'm not even gonna let them get a charge in. If I can help it. So I'm gonna have to take a break after this. I've got a couple things that I gotta get done today, but I will be broadcasting and playing some more Diablo 3 a little bit later. There we go. Yep, I'm gonna have to take off for a little bit. After this. After I clean up my bag a little. Good to close it?
Yep.
Alrighty. I am going to go ahead and take off for now, Cav. I will catch you later. Okay?
Alright, later, bud.
Alright guys, thank you again for stopping in on my stream. I am definitely extremely grateful. But thank you guys again. Sorry, I got a little distracted. Glad to have you guys in the group. Thanks again for coming in. You guys take it easy and stay mystical.